vast gap of needs that prevails not only in the region but in the entire country. And with a lot of support from various quarters and with a lot of dedication amongst the people who have been involved in this purpose, we have now reached the fourth year, and tonight is one of the manifestations of the hard work that all have conservatively put in. Tonight it is another manifestation of the very purpose for which we have started. Mr. Mawia hails from Mizoram, he is a father of three, and definitely it takes a lot of commitment to leave your family behind and come to such remote places and achieve what we will witness tonight. He has been sponsored by the Presbyterian Student Synod in Mizoram. So we are very grateful to the Presbyterian Student Synod for sharing the same vision and passion with us. The very purpose and the drive that has enabled us to proceed and to achieve this far is because of a lot of commitments, and tonight is also one wonderful occasion for us to remember those people who have joined hands with us in making it a reality. We acknowledge Mr. James, who partnered with us in the initial part. We remember our former colleagues because they have been instrumental in laying the foundation for what Mawia is today. And to name a few, that's Heinz, who was his piano teacher. Mrs. Aida was his voice teacher in the initial part, and subsequently the current faculty led by Mr. Noel, Ms. Judy Honor, Mr. Norman, Ms. Atu, Reverend Park, who have tremendously contributed in his advanced level. So we are very grateful to the teaching faculty as well as our friends. One of our advisors, Mr. Norman, is here with us since day one. He's one person who believed in the vision, and he has been a driving force in encouraging us never to give up and to see that this
good evening to you all. I want to welcome each and every one of you in my graduation recital. I hope would be blessed for some. There's one correction in the program. Song number 7, Tamizu song, will be singing for the last. Thank you. Thank you.
Thank you. Oh.
like to say my deepest gratitude to Almighty God, who has given me the best teachers, who have holding my head, guiding my feet, and protect me and save me from physical, mental, and spiritual dangers. Grace be His name. Secondly, I would like to say my heartiest thanks to all my teachers, especially Sir Noel De La Rosa. May I request to stand in place? He is my teacher, my guide, and collaborating artist. And Miss Judy, can you make my request? My voice teacher, my choir member, and this kind of singer. I deserve to get good quality education. I've paid money for them. But my teachers, I didn't pay anything for your countless extra efforts and your hard work. I cannot say how grateful I am. I cannot say how I am grateful to you. May God bless you all, my teachers. And my choir, NCM choir, the best choir in my life. Even though this is not a part of their grade, but they spent lots of their time and energy for this program. And my friends, your cooperation, your help, and your advices are more precious than a black diamond. May God bless you all. And Sarli Pokmar Zudir, may I request to stand in this place? The founder of NCM and managing director. Sir, you know what, who you are for me. May God bless you. Thank you so much, sir. And respected panelists, thank you so much for coming. With your presence, we can complete my graduation recital program. Thank you so much. And my church members, especially invitees and those who have come to bless and witness my recital program. Big, big thanks to you all. May God bless you all. We'll sing our last song. This is Mezzo song. I dedicate this Mezzo song to all my teachers and staffs and all my friends in Nagaland. I'm Pansy.